y'all, so I'm gonna show y'all how to make this quick and easy fondant baby bottle and pacifier. So you're gonna go ahead and get the amount of fondant that you want. I guess this is just gonna be based on how big you want the bottle or how small you want it. I'm gonna make mine like medium sized, I guess. So you're just gonna take out your fondant and you're gonna roll it as so I'm doing here. You can grab your fondant smoother. It makes it easier to roll in even proportions, I guess you can say. And you want it to look kind of like a cylinder. So now at this point, you're just gonna cut the top and the bottom off. This is just to get an even flat bottom so that it's not so rounded and that it would be able to stand on its own. So now you're gonna grab your two index fingers and kind of go in a back and forth motion. This is gonna make indentations on the side. You're gonna want this to look kind of like an hourglass, but not too skinny and not too fat. We're trying to make this look like a baby bottle. So we're gonna put a toothpick or any stick that you have that would fit in the middle of this. I forgot to mention that I did mix my fondant with gum paste because this hardens the structure, because if you just use fondant itself, it's going to be too soft and it's not going to dry out on the inside. So you want to have a nice and firm baby bottle or any figure that you're going to make. So now we're going to make the middle of the baby bottle, which is those little curvy things. I don't know what it's called, but you're going to use one of these cutters. I poke a hole in the middle just so that I can just stick it in the toothpick at the top. And now I'm rolling out a small piece, and this is going to be the kind of the clear part that the babies suck through, I guess. And you're just going to grab your finger and kind of roll one side to make it look like a raindrop. You could take any excess that you have. If you have too much, just take it off. I didn't show that part, but I took a piece off. And you see it looks like a raindrop. And you're going to cut the fatter side. And now it's going to look kind of like a triangle. And then you're just going to give that a nice shape, like with your finger. And this is going to go on top of the other piece that you just put on top of your bottle. And that's all for the bottle. I'll explain why it's all white in a second. So now we're gonna move on to the pacifier. You're gonna take the same cutter and use the other side, which is just a circle, and cut out the circle. And then you're gonna cut these half circles and pat down the sides because you don't want it pointy. You kind of want it like rounded because it's a pacifier. Then you're gonna grab any tip. I just use this one, but if you have one of those flower tips, you could use that as well. I just used this because it was the closest thing to me. You're just gonna cut out small circles on each side of the pacifier. Then you're gonna grab something round and cylinder looking so that you can put this piece on it so that it can have a nice curve to it, and that's the shape that it's gonna hold. So I put it on top of some sprinkles. Then I'm gonna roll out another piece of fondant, and this is gonna be the latch that goes, not the latch, but you know, the little ring looking thing. So I get the other end of my piping tip, which just makes a little circle. Then I'll cut another half of the circle, make it look like a smile, and I'm gonna attach this in the middle of these two circles because this is gonna be the little, I don't know what you guys call that thing, but the thing that you grab to put it in their mouth. If y'all know what the name of that thing is, just let me know because I have no clue. And then you just attach it to that. And now I'm just cutting out a little piece that is going to go on top of the fondant that I just applied. I guess it's like the hook or the top piece of the hook. I'm not sure. I don't know my terminology for pacifiers, but you're just gonna apply this to the top of what you just applied. So I'm painting these all gold. That is why I did it all white. Obviously, if you want like a blue or a white bottle or any other color, you use that colored fondant. But my customer specifically wanted everything to be gold. So that is what I am doing here. So that is it. That's the fondant baby bottle and pacifier. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comments. And if you try it, please let me know. And once again, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.